which this is where Emmy, where Emma Stone's character Mia, it's where she works on Warner Brothers property. It's Cafe Sir Lombardo. Now that movie again, a Lionsgate picture, nothing to do with Warner Brothers. With their overlap policy.
Episode of Pretty Little Liars. We work out from YouTube. Now that is the gift shop of stage 48. Don't worry, we're going to be here. Now all of these homes here are practical sets. We're going to go inside of this one, gift shop of Gilmore Girls, Emily's house of Pretty Little Liars, and if you're a fan of westerns, this is Jimmy Stewart's house in The Shootist. That came out in 1976. That was John Wayne's The Duke's final
sight. But this whole street here has been used in the Maltese Falcon, Humphrey Bogart's apartments here on the left. And it's a filming here for two Alfred Hitchcock movies, Dial M for Murder and Rope, from along these streets. They did some filming for Blazing Saddles.